Hello retro gamers! Welcome back to our playthrough of The Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time on the Nintendo 64. In the previous episode, we visited the mini dungeon at the bottom of the well in Kakariko Village and we obtained the Lens of Truth. Today, we will be tackling dungeon number 4, the Shadow Temple. So let's do this! Right, here we go. Shadow Temple, 4th dungeon, 5th medallion. We've got this. This is actually the only point in the whole game you actually need to use this little bit of magic. There's no other way to do it. It looks so cool when you do it like that as well. And that's it. We can put that away for not being used again. And here we are. Shadow Temple. We will be using the Lens of Truth a lot. There's nothing there. But we've got it, so we don't need to worry. The shadow will yield only to one with the Eye of Truth, handed down in Kakariko. It wasn't really handed down. It kind of, you know, just picked it up ourselves. Right. What we got? Any fake walls we walk through? Right, so that's where we need to get. There's nothing that we can use the long shot on. So, puzzle time. Facing the skull. So I imagine it's facing the one that we can see through.
It's purely guesswork.
Guess. Let's see if we got through here anyway.
Alright, so we've got the gate open.
We just need to find a way across. One who gains the Eye of Truth will be able to see what is hidden in the darkness. Okay, so I'm guessing. Shadow Temple. Here is gathered Hyrule's bloody history of greed and hatred. Okay. I'm here for Shadow Temple. To keep giving it all that. Where did this come from? No, different door. Cool. Get off. Alright, so killing the zombie thing isn't enough. Is there something else up here? Oh, yeah, there it is. Obviously. That's got to be it. And it is. Cool. Hearts are never a bad thing. We've only just started and we've already got our first chest. What have we got? Boom. That certainly makes things a little bit easier. Right. There's one here. Okay. Skools are really starting to bug me. Stop talking.
Just talking nonsense, man.
Oh, not one of these two. Oh, you got so close for. Four. Get off. Is everything so grabby? What you got? Come at me, bro. Fuck off. Minutes in on our second big chest of the dungeon.
Flying through this one.
Oh damn, the hover boots. I'd completely forgotten about them. For a couple of very brief seconds, we can float where there's no ground. Is there anything else around here?
Anything else?
Cheers. Much appreciated. Cool.
We can actually get
into that platform across the way. Awesome. Have to do it again, do we? Wow, that is very brief. Bam. Okay, cool. Just in case. Oh. Okay. I thought that would work. Start going this way. Okay, so we need to collect these and avoid the spinning sides, which don't do that much damage, thankfully. So let's go the same way as this. Seems the safer thing to do. That's just what I've got to say. It says, if you want to see a ferry to the other world, come here. Okay, we'll be with you in a second, dude. Okay, well, that failed very, very miserably. Cool. Let's go check that out. It's got to be a small key, isn't it? It is. Obviously. Why does it do damage every time? I can't see it. Okay, so how do we get down? First things first. Iron boots? Nope. Thought that we might need to use them again. So if it's not that. It's not that either. Okay.
Interesting. Let's retrace our steps.
And... oh, damn, that was close.
Cool.
Decent. So, what, like 10 minutes into the video and we're already looking for just the boss key now. Fuck off. And he's stunned him. Throw it at him. Yes, that makes sense. Ah, clever. And there we have a use for our key. Struggling for health on this one. Oh, you could have helped us out, dude. Okay, it's a real wolf. God damn! Suck that. Right. Again! 3 times! God damn! Thank you. At least that one had the courtesy to give us a bit of compensation for our troubles. Oh, I see your shadow this time. You ain't gonna get me a ball. Extra little bit of distance. Oh, that was close. Oh, yeah. I need to look. Nope. Right, so. There we go. Simple enough. Try not to die. Across, see what this does. Needed to be. Well, that was pointless. Got it. Another heart, please. Awesome. Small key would be nice. Ask and you shall receive. Okay, so I guess that's this room clear. Now we can backtrack, I think. I hope. We can. Where we backtrack to? That's not where we came, is it? Let's put the hover boots back on. fighting in these. That works. Double damage certainly does come in handy. Alright, so we have to go that way. Ah, why did I not think of that sooner? Okay, I'm gonna have to just float away. There. Yeah, maybe we'll use that small key.
Awesome.
Invisible spikes, obviously.
Easy enough.
I don't expect to see that one. All got the same thing. We got invisible long shot targets. Really, but it could be. Is there one at the top, maybe? There it is. And it's invisible. Make sure we line this up right. Make no difference anyway. That's work. Sweet. Interesting. What do we have here? Okay, so we've got bomb throwers. Then we've got what looks like a giant urn in the middle of the room. It's a no-brainer then, isn't it? Easy. Thank you. I believe that's 27 now, I think. Ah, and a small key. Perfect. Question there is, how the hell do we get out? I imagine that opens up. Okay,
making some progress.
There it is. I'm liking this lens improvement. It's been so much easier.
Right, let's press on.
This should work here. Haha. I like to see your legs poking out. Hidden parts. Gonna get blown off. Open. Open up. Sacred feet should let the wind guide them, then they will be led to the hidden path. Okay, that makes sense. Alright, so let's put these ones on for now. We can find out where the hidden path actually is. Okay. Gotcha. Yeah, that's quite clever. Oh, come on. Okay, here it is. Hit every time it pops. Cool. It's got me a key. Let's chuck a bomb on that. Should we explode? Dude. Absolutely nothing for it. It's like a pointless blue rupee. Okay, what have we got? Oh. The backtrack. Well played, Zelda. Well played. Right, moving on. Okay, so this is that ferry. The ghost to another ferry to another world. Here somewhere, so we can find that first. Where you at, dude? Where you at? Do we need to use the scarecrow song? No. We'll see it when we get to a higher platform anyway. Right, so... Right. We're making progress. As always, another dungeon, another push and pull segment. Another one out of the way. Now we can use it. Should pop up on the other side. Or not. Let's climb straight up. I think we can climb straight up. It's gonna bug me now. I wonder if we can ask the ferry if he can make a quick pit stop just a couple of yards ahead. What do we play here? It's gotta be. Is it? No. Oh well. Let's go till it gets to live a little bit longer then. I am not in the mood for fighting. There's gonna be loads of them. Any more? So much easier with this sword, dude. Anybody else? Time for one more. No? Okay. That was surprising. Okay, cool. Made it to the end. Yeah, I know, we can see. Right, so let's go this way first then. Okay. Let me get some fake orbs. Leave me alone. Stop it. Yeah. Really? Leave me alone. Yeah. How'd you like that? Right, so this door first. It's the first one we come to. One for you, one for you. Hey. Cool. So that can only be a small key, so we've got everything from the... I'm looking for big chests, that's the one. That's what I was trying to say. Cool. That comes in handy. Right, then let's move on. Respawn, really. Right, so let's try this one. Right, so I'm guessing it's the same as the last one. Chuck a bomb inside and they explode. Except this one requires a degree of timing.
that.
You know what? I think I'm going to save my bombs as well. What's up? Impressed. Made a good shot. Go. Raining rupees. But I need rupees right now. Raining them. And that was a terrible shot. Cool. One more door to go through. I'm guessing that's the one we need the small key on. Obviously, we can't go straight for the wall next to it. Sweet. Don't worry, I know what to do. Made out of wood. Sets them on fire. Haha. Oh, we got some of them as well. Damn. Get bored of these rupees and stuff now. Sick. Oh, even better. We now have the boss key. Right. What we need to do now is get to the boss. Which door did we come from? So we've done basically like anti-clockwise. Should be this one. So need to try and figure out how to get across that giant chasm. So, it's got to be something we can shoot for, surely. I don't fancy. That's gotta be the Scarecrow song then. Oh, I didn't go right the first time. What a clown. Don't need that. No, so it worked. Okay. Alright, so that's then it's the first time. Looking up the fire helmet. And that gives us our way across. Of course it does. Sometimes the simplest method is the best. And not playing songs for things that aren't even going to turn up. So, yeah. Anyway. Now we can press on. Is it worth it for one heart? Nah, not worth it. there. Boss fight already. It's got to be hover boots. No, it isn't. That is. That makes sense. Right. Cool. Boss fight. I think we can take those off now. Yes, I remember this boss. Bongo Bongo. Come on, reveal yourself. Phantom Shadow Beast Bongo Bongo. So you're the thing that threw Sheik all the way across Kakariko Village. How quick was that? Ain't gonna drum no more, my friend. It's game over for you. What was that? 2 minutes? 90 seconds? I don't think I've ever done a boss so quick. Regardless, game over for Bongo Bongo. Another heart container. There's me worrying about potentially dying on this one. So we already know who the sage is for Kakariko Village. Or we should do. I know who it is. Do you? Didn't do a very good job, did you? Guards, organization of the army. Could have told you that when we snuck past them with zero trouble. We are a fine hero, aren't we? Good. Medallion 5 of 6. The adventure's coming along nicely now. It literally flew through that one. That's it. That's the episode done. Stay tuned, because in the next episode we will be attacking Gerudo Fortress, where we have to do the build up for the spirit temple in the desert. So until then, stay tuned, take care, and peace out.